next award is the Alumni Outstanding Achievement Award. It is given to an exceptional alum of the college who has demonstrated outstanding achievement in their profession or through service to their community. And this year's recipient is Sharon Argo Hanner, class of 1965. Sharon graduated from Eureka College with a major in elementary education and a minor in history. While here at the college, she participated in Delta Pi sorority, various music groups, and was a homecoming attendant. She received her master's through Texas A&I, and she has a reading specialist degree. She was an elementary teacher in Unit 140, and in the Epiphany Episcopal Parochial School in Texas, and at Olympia Stanford from 1982 to 2003. She has been an active member of Eureka Christian Church, serving as an elder on various committees in the choir. She's a member of almost any organization you can think of here in Eureka. My earliest remembrance of Sharon was with my grandmother's 4G meetings here in Eureka. She's been active in the Relay for Life, on the public library as a public library district trustee. She has served Eureka College probably most notably and remembered and memorably for most of us as on the women's board, where she has dedicated her time for many years. She has also been an alumni advisor for Delta Delta Pi, and she has served on the Eureka College alumni board. She has been a supporter of Eureka College at the deepest levels, and one of the neatest things about Sharon is that she has continued to connect with current students. There are many of us, especially in our sorority, who remember Sharon from our first days of being here at Eureka College, because she was a presence in our lives. She was never content just to sit back and enjoy the degree that she had received here. She always invested herself. She is joined tonight by her son Brad and her family here, and we are just so thankful that Sharon has been a part of Eureka, the community, and a part of Eureka College, and for that reason we are very thankful to be able to give you this reward. Will you please come forward?
Tonight, humbled and honored to receive this award and this recognition, and I thank you. But I'd also like to thank and remember those who have gone before us for their vision and their belief in the founding of Eureka College. Those of us in the present and those of future generations are obligated to carry on this vision of Eureka College. Eureka College is a special place.